literally engulfing the continent of Australia right now.
Michael, you have studied this, you've written about it, and I think in the last year, you and other experts like you have realized that we in the media are taking this more seriously than we ever have before. It has